My name is Esther.
My name is Lancy.
My name is Miriam.
My name is Vanessa.
And my name is Sharon.
And we are
the Magnificent.
And we're going to talk about M reproductive health app. One death in giving life will always be one death too many. First Lady Margaret Kenyatta said, a list published by Save the Children organization in 2015 showed it is progressing slower than other regions. At least 10 women die every day in Kenya due to maternal related complications. A research in 2014 ranked Mandera as the worst county in giving birth by 23%. Then Turkana, 21%, Marsabit, 20%, Wajir, 19%, and Isiolo by 17%. Hence, M Reproductive Health App is a mobile application that aims at enhancing information dissemination on maternal care and family planning to reduce maternal and mortality death rates.
Problems women face during and after birth are 1. High maternal death rates caused by severe bleeding after 2. High mortality rates due to stillbirth, premature birth or miscarriages. 3. Unwanted and early pregnancies due to lack of proper family planning services, which leads to unsafe abortions.
Solutions for the problems are 1. The app provides information on antenatal care during pregnancy. 2. The app provides information on family planning so as to reduce the rate of early and unwanted pregnancy. 3. Women get access to skilled maternal health care and support during pregnancy. 4. The app sends reminders and messages to mothers to alert them on their dates to go for clinical checkup.
This app mainly focuses on women in their reproductive age, especially during and after giving birth. This app will have two users, the mother and the health professional. Once the mother has registered, she will be able to access some information such as family planning methods, hygiene, nutrition, and exercises to protect during and after pregnancy. The health professional will be able to answer the mother's questions, who will be able also to send alerts and messages to the mothers who are recommended. Once the health professional has helped, he'll be able to ask the mothers to answer the mother's questions. Then the app mainly focuses on women in their reproductive ages. The app will send messages through SMS and USSD.
Our competitors are the Ovia, the Sprout, the Blue Nature, and the Baby Pump by the Northside Hospital. These apps provide information to pregnant women who use smartphones, while our app provides information to pregnant women who both use smartphones and those that do not use smartphones. This makes the uniqueness of our app. Our app intends to raise revenue from the adults that we are going to have. We also intend to raise revenue by joining hands with the UNICEF and the World Health Organization, which are going to support us financially.
Thank you.